This is that things just wrapped up for the day, and they will be picking back up again tomorrow morning. So here is the situation. John Earn lost to David Nygaard in the Beach City Council race back in November, and Earn is challenging, saying that Nygaard did not actually live in the district. So now three judges are deciding on this case. It'll be picked back up again tomorrow, as I said. But today it got heated and personal at times. David Nygaard has been representing the Beach District on Virginia Beach City Council for almost 2 months, but could he lose his job? The former city councilman he defeated, John Earn, is taking him to court, saying Nygaard was ineligible to run because he did not live in the Beach District at the time. One of Nygaard's attorneys says this is all ridiculous.
Courts and politics do not match well. This was decided by the voters. They got a problem. They need to take it back to the voters.
The question is, where did Nygaard live during the campaign? He says here, a duplex on 20th Street at the oceanfront. But Earn's team says it was actually this house, which is in a different district, meaning he can't represent the Beach District. So now three judges are listening to both sides. It'll be up to them because there's no jury. And inside the courtroom, lots of fireworks, with attorneys constantly interrupting each other. Earn says Nygaard lied about where he was really living, and a witness testified that grass at the duplex was overgrown, a sign that no one lived there. But Nygaard says the duplex had mold and he couldn't sleep there at times. But the property manager testified there was no evidence of mold that she found. Nygaard now lives in a newer apartment near the convention center that he showed us around a few weeks ago.
There's a pool area.
And his attorneys say, yeah, he moved. So what?
This allegation that Mr. Nygaard moved into the district in order to win an election. Well, that's the way we do it in American politics. It's why John McCain moved to Arizona.
John Earn says he is not going to make any comments until something is decided about all of this, and hopefully that will be tomorrow. We'll, of course, keep you updated. We're